Hookahpro.com, your ultimate source for everything hookah. Find the latest tips and tricks, videos, reviews, contests, and more.
This is Captain Howdy from Hookahpro.com, and today I've got a special review for you. No, I didn't just fart in here. Just letting you guys know that. It's actually easier for me to describe this than what I'm about to tell you. But before I get into that, this is my wife. She's going to be joining me in this review today. This is Mrs. Howdy. Okay, this isn't what makes it special. What makes it special today is I've got a little baggie here. And I got this baggie in with my AF Soft Black from D. And D simply labeled this as D's Mix. So, works for me. He put on here, it's 60% double apple, 30% cinnamon, and 10% cardamom. Now, I smelled this. I could smell this from a mile away. My mailbox smelled like this. My house smells like this. And I am not complaining. This happens to be my favorite air freshener. This is apple cinnamon, and this is exactly what it smells like to me. So I sprayed it for you guys. Sprayed it. I love that smell. Okay, on to D's Mix. This is all Nakhla, by the way. At least I'm hoping it's Nakhla. I'm sure he would have told me if it wasn't Nakhla, so I'm assuming it's Nakhla. So let's get a whiff of this here. Smells like a freaking apple crisp to me. Apple pie, apple crisp, whatever. You want to smell it? Tell me anything?
I smell the cinnamon and the apple. Smells good.
Fantastic. Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh, just apple, cinnamon. Oh. Woo! Smells good. I love that smell. Oh my goodness. It is excellent, excellent smell. D, you're a genius. I'm gonna have to steal this from you and make some of this myself. I'll still call it D's Mix, don't worry. It'll stick with me. I'll leave it as D's Mix. Everybody's gonna ask me, well, what's D's Mix? I'm like, well, that's D's Mix. What do you want? That's what it's gonna be. I've got my 18-inch mini Maya sitting back here. I've got 3 quick light coals on there. I've got so many quick lights and I'm running out of naturals. I need to order some more gnats. So I'm like, I'm gonna get rid of these damn quick lights and get them out of the way. These actually don't taste like anything, so I figure I'm going to go ahead and use them on D's Mix because it's not going to mess with any of the flavors. I've got a dense pack on my Vortex bowl in here. Pink caravan hose. Let me show you how it smokes. Oh. Oh my goodness, that is... That is beautiful. Oh, oh, you get this apple taste, you get the cinnamon taste, you get just a hint of the cardamom. Oh, it is. Okay. D, you're a genius. A genius, D, I tell you. Oh my goodness, everything just blends so well and so nicely together. Oh. Oh.
Kind of tastes like an apple pie.
Tastes like an apple pie. I know everybody on the forum, well, just about everybody's a Nakhla fan. I'm sure everybody has some of this sitting away. 60% DA, 30% cinnamon, 10% cardamom. Call it D's Mix. Give it a try. Oh my god, you will not be disappointed. Oh, if you have some Nakhla caramel too, Gloss is always talking about how he does a double apple and caramel mix. You put a touch of caramel in here, oh, you'd be in heaven. I'm in heaven now, but I think a little touch of caramel in here would just send this over the top, and oh my gosh. Then it wouldn't taste like a pie, though. I don't know what, it would taste like a candied apple, I guess, at that point in time. So, oh, D, genius. Genius, D, I'm telling you. Thank you for this mix, by the way. I'm gonna have to get some more and do this. This is excellent. D, definitely give this a shot. Oh, you guys will not be disappointed. Thank you for joining me in this. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Dee, for the special mix, and I hope you guys enjoyed this review. I mean, I feel like I'm eating an apple crisp. Just enjoy this mix. Once again, this is Captain Howdy from hookahpro.com, and this is Mrs. Howdy. Remember, Hookah Pro is your ultimate source for everything hookah. Thanks for watching.